Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Good morning! Yeah, today is Vlogmas day 5. So not only is it Vlogmas day 5, and not only do I suck at Vlogmas because I keep forgetting to end every clip, today I actually am going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, shooting through the sky. Going to a place. So if you still don't know where I'm going, comment down below. I haven't really given y'all much hints, but I actually just left Target. I think I have a strange addiction. But yeah, here are some hints of where I'm going. I packed a coat to wear while there. I packed a long sleeve. I packed boots. My hair is a flat iron. I did that yesterday. It took quite some time. Sorry that I didn't get to show you guys the process. Maybe I'll save that for another video. Yeah, I have on this sweater today because today is ugly sweater day at work. Although I don't think this sweater is ugly. I think it's kind of cute. But anyway, I am not even gonna be wearing this. Me and my friends are gonna be matching. Is that a baby in the... Oh no, I think that's his hat, his beanie. Okay. So yeah. I feel like I am coming down with a slight cold. But you know what we're gonna do about it? We are going to rebuke it. Rebuke it, rebuke it, rebuke it. In the name of glory. Who is texting me? Octavia. Shout out to my dog, Octavia. I'm going to put her at name right here. Right here. Go ahead and follow her. She's working on something special. All right. Y'all already know the daily routine. Dunkin' Donuts run real quick. I'll show you in like 2 seconds what I got. They're usually pretty quick here. Alrighty, so today I got orange juice, the usual, because I'm gonna mix my emergency into it because I hate it with water. I think it tastes like cold Theraflu. I don't know if y'all have ever had Theraflu. Like this video if you've had Theraflu before. It's probably the nastiest cold tea medicine thing that I used to take. So anyway, got some orange juice and then I got something slight. I got a sausage, egg, and cheese on English muffin. What is your favorite thing from Dunkin' Donuts or to eat for breakfast? Woo! Happy ugly sweater day! Woo. This is your guy. Everybody says that she's my twin. I'm the cutest twin. Y'all already know Lupe. Buffalo soldier dreadlocks rasta. and here's our ugly. Hi guys, I can't even talk because I literally just got off the plane and the cold air literally just slapped me. It's cold as fuck. It's about like, let me see if there's a clock. 11:34 p.m. Eastern time. All right, so now I am waiting on my bag. It's been a very long day. And I'm getting a cold. Yo, this man has on no jacket. Meanwhile, I have on long sleeve, a cropped hoodie, and my coat. What the, what? Y'all, my freaking hands is burning. It's cold. Jamaican people don't belong in this kind of weather. All right, y'all boys, I'm out here walking in the cold. My hands are burning. I honestly wasn't expecting New York to be this cold this early in December. I figured it was gonna come around like January, February, March, but I don't know. I guess this is the norm. Hey, burger and lobster. Alright, get some chicken. Just put it in my pocket. Yeah. Alright guys, so I'm getting ready to go to Chinatown. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just following the directions on Google Maps. It says to lower load E or D train. So alright y'all, so I totally dropped the ball. But that's okay because I picked it back up with the rebound because I found the right train now. We got duck for sale. That's probably like some rat hangings there. Not sure what that is. They say that's chicken. Who knows? Can you guess where we are? This is Chinatown. Okay, are you gonna run in it?
No cell phone, phone case.
Supreme.
Yes, please. Louis Vuitton.
Supreme Louis Vuitton?
Yeah.
Let me see. Welcome to Chinatown, where everybody is trying to sell you some Supreme, Louis, Gucci, Prada.
You think any of these are cell phones?
What's in the sunglasses? What's in the box? What number?
Huh?
Hey.
What?
Everybody, good day. I'm here at Bubba Gum drinking some frozen drink. Who's that? I ordered some shrimp. You guys should see this really cool Times Square. Not Times Square. Good Morning America is right across the street. I'm gonna show you guys shortly.
I
hit
it, it's fine.
Hey guys. I start every video saying, hey guys. I need to find something else to say. Right? Anyway, just finished eating. About to do some shopping in H&M. Woo!
Open up!
don't think you guys can hear me. More so tired because I didn't get to sleep last night, but just tired. We're here at Apple. This video is not sponsored by Apple as much as I wish it was.
Apple doesn't sponsor
me. I'm not buying anything from Apple as much as I wish I was.
What do you want from Apple?
What do I want?
Yeah.
A new MacBook Pro.
Which one?
The light one. I don't know what it's called, the one that's lighter than mine.
A light one?
Yeah. Or is that an Air?
MacBook Pro? Which one? 13 or 15 inch?
13.
Touch bar?
Yeah. Okay, so I found the Apple Store. Let me show you guys from another angle how it looks. Alright guys, so I'm at the Nike store. It's so cool, I'm about to show you.
$100.
Alright guys, I am about to show you the thing that I traveled so far just to see, which is this dang tree. I'm so excited. Oh, I love Christmas, I love the holidays. I love myself, I just love love. Look how many people. And look at that tree. The crazy part about it is the tree is real. That's crazy. That is crazy. Also found Radio City Music. DJ Cooley, are you having a good trip?
Insert chill emoji.
I will put his at name right here. Go ahead and follow him for business purposes only. All right, welcome to Vlogmas day 7. Starting off this vlog in the One World Trade Center. About to go to Apple again. Obviously somebody has an addiction to Apple. Are you addicted to Apple?
Me? What's up? Me and Tim Cook are best friends.
Clearly, I feel like I'm in this store every day. I guess that's what happens when you have an Apple business account or whatever. I don't know. All right, y'all, I'm in Times Square. I'm in a bike taxi. It is cold out here. My gosh. All right, guys. So now we are eating at Inakaya. Kenny recommended this place. I'm gonna get some lobster and probably like some rice. The wine that I'm drinking is, what am I drinking? Pinot Grigio, and he's drinking Sauvignon Blanc, which I don't like because it's so dry. Courtney, what are you ordering to eat?
I don't know yet.
What are you thinking about getting?
Sushi and steak.
Comment down below, what's your favorite sushi roll? Mine is Philadelphia. I just love the way the cream and the crab mix together. I think they complement each other really well. If my nose could like freeze and break off, it'd be on the floor already. So yeah, at the airport now. Shout out to Remy the Carnival. Stole this hat, but whatever. So tired. It is 3:12 in the morning. Y'all, I'm getting on the plane. Hey guys, Vlogmas day eight. So, I have landed. I'm back at work. Back to regular scheduled programming.